In third place, we have Andrew with Jack. In second place, we have Stephanie with Jay. I got that right? Okay. And in first place, we have Victoria with Casper.
Yeah, complètement changé le coin.
Est-ce que je pourrais demander à tout le monde de venir à la gate pour que je puisse vous expliquer c'est quoi le parcours?
second place, we have André. En deuxième place, nous avons André. And in first place, we have Emily. En première place, Emily.
J'ai parlé tantôt. Hein. Bonjour.
I don't know if I'll make it there. One step at a time.
Please, au pas, s'il vous plaît.
It's not the same in mine. It's all the ends.
Where is the safe place to stand? So you don't want to get killed. There's a chicken by the tree. It'll be our feathered victim later.
Squash them. That's one of the chickens. I bet that chicken.
Oui, j'ai donné deux. J'en ai des vaches et des chevaux.
Ah ouais?
Là.
Job, please. Petit trot, s'il vous plaît.
Je fais ça encore. Ça va venir.
Come on, where's the bottom? Look,
go, Steph, Andrew.
With grace, dignity, and bold, don't hurt me. I just told you, Andrew, don't let him hurt me. Oh, Amy, let's give her a hand. Thank you so much. All right. Back on your horses and one bag less.
I forget to practice that with him.
Hey, Suzy! Suzy, you see Abril?
Petit trot, s'il vous plaît.
Oui, mais il y a d'autres monde qui viennent. Parce que le rodeo va commencer.
Oh, thank you, Andrew.
Well done. Oh, that was well played. You think they know each other. Thank you, Emily. We can still give her a round of applause. She tried so hard. Space out, guys. Now I'll sing it to you just so
we both can do that. Hey, get off, Andrew. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, Andrew, come on. Woohoo!
Good job. Big round of applause for Susie. Two more times.
Well, it's because they have to fix the reins, right? She's gonna get her. Now sing it to you, just so we both can do that old San Antonio.
Go, Andrew! Get off, Andrew! Go, 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 go! Get, get, get! Go, 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 go!
Jack's like, you didn't get the bag. Come on, let's go. I got carrots to eat. Good job!
Way to go, Andrew.
All right. Last bag.
Come on, Sophie!
Nah, Sophie.
Nicely done! First place, Steph. Second place, Sophie. Third place, Andrew. Nice pickup. She's on a horse a little bit more her size. She does have long legs. Dusty changed his mind. Doesn't like the look of the barrel. It's shifty. There we go. Gentle. Good job! With a time of 25.69.
I think this is Haley's first time. And the horse is second. Good job. Oh, with a nice little lope. Good girl. Good job. She is focused. Now a nice, gentle. Now bring that little pony home, Missy, with a time of 24.25.
He's not too sure. I'm telling you, that barrel is a really sneaky one. Good job, Andrew. Sporting some sharp yellow and pink. Good job, Ava. Now it has to be a gentle drop off. Just, oh.
That would have been.
Quand t'es prête.
Well, apparently you shouldn't blink with her either. You're gonna miss that run just as good. She's off to a very good start, and if she can keep that pace, she just might catch it. Oh. That was a very. That was very all right.
Too fast. He didn't like that. It hit him right between the ears. You couldn't have done it if you tried. Pony's not wasting any time.
Come on, girl.
Let's get her done, he says.
Come on, girl. B1.
Just means he's got more work to get there, and he is with a time of 32.127.
Yep.
Good girl. Bring that horse home, Maud. With a time of 30. Good job, Susie. One more barrel and he can go home. Oh, he'll be ecstatic. Good job, Susie. Bring that pony home. With a time of 28.352. Good job. And she's off. Tight barrel, Annie, tight barrel. Good job.
I was sitting there thinking about a pretty face. Catching her name. I threw my hat and thought
I squeeze.
Could have been love.
Good job. That'll be a time of 18.261, Jenny. Now, if she can just get that horse to focus long enough, look at your next barrel. It's a good thing she's wearing green because I wouldn't have seen her otherwise. With a time of 18.221. So that will be...
She's not wasting any time. She's just going to go around that barrel and bring that pony home.
Without knocking it over. Good job. With a time of... And she's off. So let's see if she can get a better time than Annie can out of this little horse. He wants to go home. That'll be a nice time of 13.223. And she's off. I like how everyone holds their breath while the horse stands. Nobody's watching the barrel. They're watching if the horse is going to stand. She is on her way home with a time of 4. I was like, Oh, I thought you were going to get on in front of the saddle. That was a new one on me. Go, Nicole! He doesn't need stirrups.